The latest study from Circulation, the flagship publication of the U.S. Heart Association, shows that independent of adults with weak sleep habits, adults with good sleep patterns are 42% lower at risk of heart failure. The research also found that, usually in the morning, stable sleep habits exist. Sleeping between 7 and 8 minutes a day without regular insomnia assaults, frequent snoring, and excessively tired daytime. Sleep disorders may be a factor in the creation and continuing prevalence of heart disease, and studies on this disorder concern 26 million people. Heart failure examined the connection between sleep cycles. This study explored the correlation between sleep patterns and heart failure. It included details on more than 400,000 UK Biobank members between 2006 and 2010, varying between 37 and 73 years of age while recruiting. Before April 2019, cardiac insufficiency prevailed. In the 10-year median follow-up, study authors reported more than 5,200 cases of cardiac failure. Sleep consistency and general sleep habits have been measured by experts. Sleep consistency metrics involved sleep length, sleep loss, snoring, and sleeping properties. Each of these attributes was that the research subject was a night owl or early bird, and if they had some daily sleep, they would sleep accidentally or unintentionally throughout the day. Importance of change in sleep habits. The analysis is focused on a score of these five sleep behavior. According to the corresponding author and epidemiology professor and head of the Obesity Research Center at Tulane University, Tulane, New Orleans, Lucci MD, PhD. The professor added that their results emphasize the significance of changing overall sleep habits to avoid heart disease. Reports from the research suggested that the activity of sleep was obtained by touchscreen questionnaires. The sleep period was clearly specified in three separate categories, including a day's sleep for less than 7 hours, or between 7 and 8 hours of sleep per day, and a normal sleep for longer or 9 hours or longer. In addition to changes made to such diseases as asthma, medicine, and genetic variation, as well as to other covariations, a 42% decrease in the incidence of cardiac failure was reported in the participants with healthier sleep habits relative to inadequate sleep patterns. Additional results. Researchers also suggested that there was a separate link between the incidence of heart disease and 8% lower among early risers, 12% lower among those who slept for 7 to 8 hours per day, 17% lower in those who did not encounter insomnia regularly, and 34% fewer in those who indicated that they did not experience sleeping at regular times. In addition, as noted in the analysis, participants' sleep activity was self-reported and evidence on improvements in sleep behavior were not made accessible during follow-up. The writers of the analysis mentioned other unmeasured or unexplained changes that may affect the outcome. She also mentioned that its attributes include its originality, potential architecture, and immense sample size. If you like this video or would like to see more such videos, please give a thumbs up. If you're new to my channel, hit the subscribe button. To stay updated with new videos, thank you for watching, and until next time, take care. Bye bye.